I begged you not to drink from the well. Why could you not have listened?
Solas.
You gave yourself into the service of an ancient elven god.
What does that mean exactly?
You are Mithal's creature now. Everything you do, whether you know it or not, will be for her. You have given up a part of yourself.
You don't even believe in the ancient elven gods.
I don't believe they were gods, no, but I believe that they existed. Something existed to start the legends. If not gods, then mages, or spirits, or something we've never seen. And you are bound to one of them now. I suppose it is better you have the power than Corypheus. Which leads to the next logical question. What will you do with the power of the well once Corypheus is dead?
The war proved that we can't go back to the way things were. I'll try to help this world move forward.
You would risk everything you have in the hope that the future is better. What if it isn't? What if you wake up to find the future you shaped is worse than what was?
I'll take a breath, see where things went wrong, and then try again.
Just like that.
If we don't keep trying, we'll never get it right.
You're right. Thank you.
For what?
You have not been what I expected, Inquisitor. You have impressed me. You have offered hope that if one keeps trying, even if the consequences are grave, that someday things will be better. Forgive my melancholy. Corypheus has cost us much. The Temple of Mithal did not deserve such a fate. The orb he carries, and its stolen power, that at least we may still recover. With luck, some of the past may yet survive.
You're being grim and fatalistic in the hope of getting me into bed, aren't you?
I am grim and fatalistic. Getting you into bed is just an enjoyable side benefit. Come with me, Venan. The veil is thin here. Can you feel it on your skin, tingling? I was trying to determine some way to show you what you mean to me.
That's not necessary, Solas. You're my...
That is the question, is it not? For now, the best gift I can offer is the truth. You are unique. In all Thedas, I never expected to find someone who could draw my attention from the Fade. You have become important to me. More important than I could have imagined.
As you are to me.
Then what I must tell you, the truth, your face, the Valislein. In my journeys in the Fade, I have seen things. I have discovered what those marks mean.
They honor the elven gods?
No. They are slave markings. Or at least they were in the time of ancient Alathan.
My clan's keeper said they honored the gods. These are their symbols.
Yes, that's right. A noble would mark his slaves to honor the god he worshipped. After Alathan fell, the Dalish forgot.
So this is... what? Just one more thing the Dalish got wrong?
I'm sorry.
We try to preserve our culture, and this is what we keep. Relics of a time when we were no better than Tevinter.
Don't say that. For all they got wrong, the Dalish did one thing right. They made you. I didn't tell you this to hurt you. If you like, I know a spell. I can remove the Valisleen.
These marks have been part of me for so long. I don't know if...
I'm so sorry for causing you pain. It was selfish of me. I look at you and I see what you truly are. And you deserve better than what those cruel marks represent.
Then cast your spell. Take the Valisleen away.
Sit. Alasa Malarevas, you are free. You are so beautiful. And I am sorry. I distracted you from your duty. It will never happen again.
Solas.
Please, Vanan.
Solas, don't leave me. Not now. I love you.
You have a rare and marvelous spirit. In another world.
Why not this one?
I can't. I'm sorry.